Well, I'm glad I don't have a basement window anymore. I don't think I've ever seen it this deep. Let's see if we can get a car to come in. I don't know why he thinks it's that one drain, because there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, there's 12 drains on this corner alone, and I don't know, he thinks he's going to unplug them? Anyway, he's got the same problem I got, his basement will flood up, so. That's all the way back to those cars, way down the road. As you can see, nobody's even going to try to drive down here. Somebody's got them. Somebody always has them. How far down the road does it go? I can't see out the window that far. Looks like all the way, though. Well, front yard's getting a good water in anyway. Got the new roof on, that's a good thing. I'm not even gonna go look in my basement, none can't. Oh, here comes pickup, let's see if he makes it. He's still raining really good, really hard. I don't know if I'd call it really good with the flooding like this, but. Gonna try again. Oh, yep, he's going up to the front steps. Dang. Alright guys, just wanted to throw a little video up of Great Sparky, how's that? Ooh, this guy's a little. Alright, gotta go. Bye for now.